Okay, I'm videotaping the wall. I don't know if we can read it here, people. Let's see. Let's see what the wall says here. Little saying right here. You can all read it. There's husband right there filling up the water. Water's been here for... What's the wall? Here from the wall said like 19... Oh yeah, it said right there. The rural owners of the Artesian Well, whose waters have flown freely since 1914, is a part of an effort to commemorate and respect this unique Olympian place. Portraits are local for rowers. Please enjoy and respect the urban oasis. This urban oasis, there we go. We're filling our 5 buckets, our 5-gallon deals. I love this water. I've had it for, God, how long have we had this? 5 years. Constantly ask people here.
I had 3 that my son moved in with us. He had 2, so I got 5 all together.
Get my milk jug out.
You can see the artwork on the wall here. Somebody did. Little kid and drinking water. The artist did this. Pretty cool. Yeah, isn't that neat? Look at this. Share this with everyone. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see if we can see this saying better. Cool.
What did you really?
See, you heard husband say we come down here about once a month.
Good idea.
Alright. Pretty nice. Not the locals hanging today like they usually are. Beautiful. How many more, hon, do you feel? Got 2 more? Artesian well water. 1 more time. This rural honors the Artesian Well. Those waters have flown freely since 1914. It's part of an effort to commemorate and respect this unique Olympian place. The portraits of this local well-goers. Please enjoy and respect this urban oasis. And again, very good artwork. This artwork just came like last year. Excuse me, got a cold. Well, this is the first time we've actually had not many people here. Especially on a sunny, nice day. All right, bye-bye, folks.